Oh, shit. Hello. You off work already? Oh, what you need? Oh, I'm trying to record something real fast. Hold up, okay? Another quick verse, guarantee where it hits hurts when I dish yours and your team's lives till you cry and you're high. But nigga, it's just words. I'm disturbed, cannibalistic, eating you niggas for dinner. The winner of a game that I ain't playing it. Chain swag to let you hoes know that what I'm saying is so real. I'm up against myself in the cold world with no niggas and no girls, just me. You aliens can't touch me. I'm what rough is. Man, fuck this. Listen up, listen carefully. Compared to me is nothing. Apparently, it's discussions like therapy from my ruckus. They scared of me and I love it. Come out. To hide and try to decide in your fate despite the trying's late. I decided your fate will be brought by violence. I might just get a little sentimental for uno momento. Let you run and have fun while you catch death like Aztecs and Apocalypto. All these quick rhymes are pointless, because the contradiction here is that you don't get what the point is. I'm off topic, so you say, well, that's one for your defense, but every word has a purpose, and what I say, bitch, I mean it. It may be subliminal, so you just ain't hearing it, or very, very literal, and you're just illiterate. So let me tell you this, if you still ain't getting it. You rap like a blind, deaf elf who can't even tell when Christmas is. So every gift is just thrown together and sent out. Santa's always pissed and keeps telling you to quit now. And I'm Santa, sneaking into the cribs to make sure what these people want, they gon' get. That's just one analogy. Don't hate, just be proud of me. This verse is for you, bitch. I'm not mad. This shit's easy.